1193. See if that works. It's open. Jeez. I gotta let out of the zoo here. Ooh, I'm out. Thank you. Light containment zone. I'm out. You know, back to this area. Which I'm glad for. Oh, fuck. Okay. Time to leave. Why are you here? I left you behind in heavy containment. And it's all totally guesswork, so I'll just hold up and hope I don't die. Ah. Jesus Christ. Well, at least I know how to get the heck out of here now. You know, at least back to light containment. Which I feel slightly safer in. Not to mention there's stuff I missed back in there. Save. Can I get through here now? Yes, I can. Where's here? Oh. That's where here is. Okay. Goodbye. Remind me to never come back this way again. Okay. I'm gonna wait and see if he can get hurt by the Tesla gate. Oh. Hey, hey. He went away. That's a glitch. Oh, keycard. Assistant researcher expires in 2022. Oh. You can hang out in there if you want. I'm dead. I thought I was dead. Nope. Okay. I'm good. I already handled him. Don't. Let's see. Where does this one go? Suck, you know? Maybe the gas mask will help? I don't know. Nope. It does nothing. How about this? Nope. You know, I haven't tried that yet. Okay. I gotta use this first aid kit. I am messed up. What the sheesh? What are these skinny things? Okay, I like the other dimension better. At least nothing's trying to overtly attack me. What the freak was that? Thank you. Questy subject involved in the event died shortly after being shot by Agent Redacted. Oh, that's strange. I hear him. Where's a Tesla gate when I need one? Nope. Freak am I? Keter. Okay. So I'm way in there. Biological hazard. Oh, that's not very common. I spoke too soon, didn't I? All right. He's getting out. Crap, crap. Jesse P is that? Oh boy, Heidi die. What lies down here? See, I'm going somewhere. Yeah, I think I'll load my game. Because I have no idea where I'm at. Thank you. Let's see if it's more approachable down here this time. I'm almost certain that was a scripted location. Ooh, they gave me a map. Okay, so I go to the left, and then I just keep going, and then I go to the left again. And then I'll find something. Oh. I'm lost. Again. Take number 3. Okay, so it doesn't do anything, so that area is off limits. Yeah, it means I go left. Level 4. Oh no, this is where he is. Because he asked to give them quarters, and those are his quarters. Touch is lethal. A few minutes. We'll resume vital signs. Yep. Alright. Man, I really hope Plague Doctor ain't hanging around here anywhere. Okay, so if that's the yellow room, and that's this room, I should just be able to head straight out, right? Yep, because here's a dead guy. That's always a welcome sign in this game. Especially considering I can't freaking see. Okay, so once I'm out of here, which I think I am, I head left. Yeah, increase the gamma on my monitor, and that seems to have helped things a little bit. Which room is this? Okay. Time to use you. Wow, ain't that helpful. Oh, there was another switch. Well, that helps out drastically. Oh, screw you. Wait. You can't kill me, haha. me alone, will you? Oh. Because it bled to death. Okay, so other elevator it is. Whoa, what the freak? Oh, that's where I got resurrected. Alright. That's kind of interesting. First time I've seen that happen. I ought to save it once I turn the power back on. I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay. You know what? You know what? Oh, freak. Don't kill me. I think I'm safe. Oh, don't do that. I spoke too soon. Alright. This time, don't murder me. It's safe to save now. I'ma take you. Ooh, it's the coffin. Just kinda love how dead quiet this is. Me can't see. You know what? Of course he had to appear. I don't know where he is, but I'm sure he's close. And it's running like crap. Oops. I want to enter a Tesla gate again. That's what I want to do. Don't do that. You know what? I'll just make this a nice little cliffhanger for the next episode. Will I get past the CP-173? Will I ring the cowbell in the other room? Will I be able to do anything beyond that? Tune in next time for SCP Containment Breach. Alright, let's see. You know what? I can't deal with you right now. Take me! Take me! My gosh, you really are like stuck, aren't you? Gimme. Thank you.